Okay. Blaster Master Zero for the Nintendo Switch. Streaming a little bit of that right now. I've already completed the story through Area 8. I'm just having to go back and pick up three or so more upgrades so I can unlock Area 9 and the actual real ending past that. So, let's see. Trying a little bit of this earlier and it didn't go too well for me, so well, trying to get this going here. Okay. Had to get the chat going just in case somebody happens to tune into the stream and pop something up on there. I can see it. Okay. Now, the guys here with the vision cones can see, will only start shooting you when they see you. And when one sees you, they all know where you're at. So, I'm gonna do my best to avoid alerting these guys. Earlier I was playing through it and kept getting right to the first section and getting seen and rage quitting almost, so. Best Metal Gear Solid impersonation through here. Because it takes quite a bit to take one of these guys down once they are alerted to your presence. Quite a bit to take them down, and they utterly destroy you whenever they know where you're at. Okay. Hide right there and be okay. Oh, that is so close. Okay. Again, I can move over and hide right there. This better be a really good upgrade at the end of this. Oh, there's the door. I'm almost there. Oh, yes! I want to see a save spot. It's glorious. I hope the boss room isn't just a bunch of those guys. Oh, that would be awful. Okay. I think I'm ready. I saved, so I'm good. Freaking out. Oh, that's a pretty big guy. like using this puppy. Quite a bit. Oh, little ones. Look like little R-wings. Oh, man. It's not doing anything. Oh! That did some work on me. Spamming with bombs. Spam. Oh no, out of bombs. That worked. I'm gonna take it. With one sliver of health left. Acceleration Blast. Release a huge amount of energy to attack. Sophia's most powerful weapon. Hold the shoot button to charge it, then release to fire. That worked better than I thought it would. Oh man! It drains your entire special bar, but that's really nice. Cool. That is a pretty cool weapon. Now I have to make it all the way back. Up there to the top left. Because I think I'm still missing... I don't know, is that it? I can't tell. I don't know if that's all the upgrades or not. Looks like, well, I don't know. I can't tell if there's... It looks like I'm missing one more maneuver? Two of those. I know a quick way to... Exit the game. The game file menu shows you everything. See, it still shows that, man, it looks like there's two more missing. There's a main one and a maneuver one, but I've got all the life upgrades. I could have sworn I completed everything before I left each area. I was good on doing that. I just missed one here. Wonder if it's probably be easier just to shoot over to the next area, beat that final boss again. Let's see if that's all I need. Cause I can't fit anymore. That's gotta be it. Oh crap. Oh no, I didn't think this one through. Okay. Thanks for helpful help. Where am I going? Thank you. Nope, nope. It's down here. There it is. Is that going the right way? Get back down in there. Oh, I think I've got to travel through and hit the switch. That opens that up. We'll see. Or should I went through that other door? Oh, man. I didn't write any of this down. I want to say there's a door that leads to that other red one there. I just don't know which one. That'll probably be quicker just to go through this. To make it all the way back up there. Yeah, if that spotlight sees you, there is a slug-like deep creature pops up out of the ground to try and grab you. Or attack you, not necessarily grab. Oh no, they saw me. Heading the right way. Okay, yeah, I am. Are they still alerted to me? They are not. So skipping to the next area and coming back resets it all. Robots have terrible vision. Oh, what could I have done there? Oh, no, 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 no! Run! Just run! This should lead me to where I need to go. He can't fall far. His tiny brittle legs doesn't work. That splattered him. I was holding up to grab onto the ladder. It just didn't work. He's not grabbing on. He should grab onto that ladder. I'm even holding up and there we go. You finally realized how to grab. Well, that's not gonna work. How did I mess this up? Oh, well, I can't even get back into... Literally just stuck. So I've got to go back all the way up there to use that shortcut. Which means back through these guys. That didn't work out. Oh, I may have just messed this up. Is the entrance right above me? No. It's right next to me. Nope. Slug. There he is. There's the slug. Ah. Ah, slug. Okay. Gotta journey all the way back up there. That's not gonna be fun. Oh, man. I even forget what door it is. The 1-2 spaces below me connects to... Oh, man. It's one of those top ones. Yeah, it's that very, very top one. Well... Only get there one way. Backtracking. Wonderful art form of backtracking. There's a safe spot, I guess. In the right way. Continue to move up. Going the right way. Yeah. Be up one. Whoop. Save. Yes, it's the red one. Oh man, I gotta do this again. tiny little legs. Oh, I don't have to hit the switches. They're okay. Still going the right way. Respond to a few text messages here. Small mental break. Whoa! Those are more enemies that you do not want to see you. Stay away from their vision cones because they pack a punch and they are hard to take down. Okay. Door above me, shooting me the other side. And then I will go. Oh, no. It's dumb. Jump into the mine. Excuse me. Okay, that should send me where I need to go. Yes, it does. Okay. Now I am. Oh no, it's still the whole other area 8 to go through. Okay, I'm hoping that is all the upgrades. I've got all the health upgrades. I don't think they can fit another one in where underneath the booster. I've got them all for the. And hopefully there's no more keys. Hopefully it's just 1 and 2. Okay, we're. Hit start to look at the map and I never did. Very bottom right corner. That little smiling devil face. Think of something witty to put on my Twitter. Let's see. See how well that goes. Okay. Journey to the bottom right. Find out if I have all the upgrades. I hope so. I don't know where any more would fit. Ooh, that's close.
Oh!
What? How did I not notice him? I love that weapon. Cannon. Just destroy stuff. I'm horrible at dodging them. All the way to the bottom. Keep checking the map because it's fairly easy to get lost in this game. As with any type of Metroidvania style game. Way. Ignore the worms, caterpillars, caterpies. I hate those bees with passion. Like the little needles that they shoot find me no matter where I am. Let's see. There we go. Oh, no, I don't want to go back that way. I'll hit those spikes. And the health I just picked up would be pointless. Alright. Oh, you just can't just drop down. It'll make you zigzag all the way through there. What am I doing here? Oh, that was awful. That was just awful. This is not gonna go good. Should've went the other way. Little bitty enemy got me. Okay. I just need a button for map. These waters don't seem too crowded like the others. Oh my gosh. I might as well just get hit and die. Spawn me up right there with full health. Wise. Wise beyond my years. Drop down, right, drop down, left. Getting closer. Go through all this, beat the final boss, and realize it's still not all the upgrades. That'll be my luck. And bees. Hornets or whatever they're supposed to be. Homing missiles everywhere. Homing missiles will take care of everything. Okay. Should be all the upgrades. Okay. We'll find out. Doors are already open. That is a relief. Oh, they give me enough to refill my meter. Have to redo all this. Too bad. Man, take a lot more than I thought it would. Shotgun. Yeah, this is the one I like. I think I'm full on everything, but I'm still gonna pick up every little last bit that I can. These ones are different than the blue ones. I think they continuously just go after me. Yes, they do. Save. I like type that word down in the lower right. Saved. Mutant Lord. Oh, I forget what weapon I used on him on the first. I think I used the decoy and then just spammed my gun. Let's see. Underworld Lord. Let's see. Yeah, that's what I did. Distracting and then spamming. That's how you do it. I think the next one I just used the Sophia ultimate bomb thing. I think this is new. This is a good sign. Oh, it's the same boss as before. I don't remember that cutscene. Maybe that's still a good sign. Or maybe that cutscene happened and I just don't remember. Damn it! Little bitty flame! Finished him off. Oh, here's hoping. Uh-oh. I don't think I have all the upgrades and health up. Oh, that. Dang. I'm missing something really small then. I think this is all new text that I'm skipping over that I just noticed. Right, it's dangerous. I was about to be really bummed out if I didn't unlock that last area. Area 9, yes! I doubt you're still on Earth, bud. Cool. Area 9, we did it, all upgrades. Don't want to go through each area and look for one little small upgrade that I missed, so that's nice. Okay. Alright, let's check this out. Ho-ho! What is it? Does it hurt me? Cool. Oh, wife's calling. Okay. call dropped, so she'll probably call back here in a few seconds. Unpause and destroy everything. Obliterate everything. Oh. That was easy. I like that. Oh, save. I like how they line up with my diagonal shot. Oh, there we go. Forgot about the wall climb. That I don't need to do on that. There we go. No. Need to... Oh, crud. Go. Oh, I'm gonna need to find keys. Sense. I'm not doing good. Ho ho ho! Right between my eyes. And a thorn does me in. Okay. I think I'm gonna call it quits right there. Thank you for watching. Be sure to follow all that good stuff. Like the video.